We remember the day the stars answered, the day we learned we were not alone. As a familiar sun rose on an unfamiliar universe, some of us saw wondrous possibility and others existential danger. The astronomers had insisted that the bright streak in the sky was no natural phenomenon. Most of us didn't really believe them until it burned through our atmosphere and crashed in a remote region, leaving only wreckage and uncertainty. In our ignorance, we fractured, taking refuge in our most primal emotions. Each of us saw what we wanted to see. Everyone loves heroes, depends on them to save us from evil, lead us through darkness. Problem is, real heroes are always ignored. What no one understands is that being shot at is easy. The hard part is convincing someone they're drowning before it's too damn late.
Every war is won well before it is fought. Leaders must be prepared, their plans in place, and their weapons ready. The sheepdog cannot be trained when the wolves already hunt the flock. Our enemy is surely stronger. Their plans are noble, but this is our home. It can be our fortress or our tomb. There is only victory or death.
The world we know is more precarious than anyone cares to admit. It rests upon a delicate balance of compromise and mutual understanding. And when a terrifying new force upends that fragile peace, it falls to us to put the pieces back together, to create new balance for us and for our children.
What we wanted to see. Rapture. Fear. Revelation. Lies. And at the nexus, salvation. We entreat our earthly forms to its cleansing flame, praying that we will be found worthy. For only by accepting we are servants may we ascend. And only by excising the doubt within and around us may we be brought into its holy embrace.
Fear is understandable, a natural reaction to the unknown. It is only by joining together that we can rise above our base impulses. Our strength lies in our collective knowledge and our rich history of innovation. It is that bond that gives us courage, for if we cannot rise above our fear, we have learned nothing, and we are lost.
To awaken to an unfamiliar home. To open your eyes and see that everything you knew has changed forever. But unease has long been the price of wisdom. There comes a time when we must accept change, no matter how great. There comes a time when we must all leave home.
Survival of the fittest has always been the game. Whether you're beating your enemy with a rock or a lawsuit, you have to be vicious to be the top dog. Because when you've worked for everything and you've fought for all you have, nothing will satisfy you except everything.